no. He said go right, so that seems like the best way, but... You want to try to go that way? Or do you want to go this way? Gonna have to start working it. I can't hear you. Might be better over there. If you can get over here. You ready to pit stop here? This is where we can. I don't know, what do you, I mean, I guess this looks good. So are we going downstream again? Here. I wasn't sure if we were. If that, I thought that's what you were doing, was getting ready to head over here. I'm like, all right, well, this is fine. I mean, I think so, because I think there are more islands, aren't there? I'm good with that. Do what? Yeah. Yeah. Because we know tomorrow's going to suck. And right now, we're not beat the hell down right now, so. Of course, I'm definitely seeing the limitations of navigating with this damn canoe. It don't go where you want it to go so easy. Yep. I can't hear you. Go this way. Looks like a waterfall over there, but it looks pretty smooth over here. I think I am too. I see it disappear over there. looks interesting right in the middle. But I think over on the left is where I'm comfortable with right now. Might be actually seeing some drop off over here too. So either both sides, I guess, we had some drop off. I don't know which way. Sorry about that. Is that? Look right there. You want to go first? Or you want me to? Shit. Oh, I don't think he's got shit tied off either. I know I don't. Pretty fun, I think. This is some shit here, boy. That's what I'm talking about. This is what the hell I came for. Yes, I think so. Yes.